So what's going on, guys? As you just saw, we loaded up, you know, I loaded up that excavator and everything. My buddy Harry was there to help me. Yeah, this is our Takeuchi 1140. It's like a 30,000 pound machine. I want to say it's close to like a 315 cat or something along those lines. But yeah, we did a demo job here in this building, hammered out some concrete. So it was time for the machine to come home. So I figured I'd bring you guys along for the ride, let you see it. It's kind of getting dark, it's late in the day, so I don't know how much you guys are going to be able to see, so I apologize for that. But yeah, just figured I'd show you a little bit of driving, grabbing some beers, you know. Yeah, that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this one. I'm not going to have much more to say. We're going to hit traffic, you know, in the next 5 to 15 minutes, so once we do, I'll probably call it there, just because there's no reason for you guys to sit watching the traffic. But yeah, get a little bit of driving, and then I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. either. I can't believe we made it this far without hitting it. Usually it's at the double decker bridge. And I don't know what or why something's leaking, but I got a pretty bad air leak going on. I don't know why.